exciting video, and I'm so happy to share it with you guys. I am also wearing really dark lipstick. I guess I'm too excited for fall, probably inspired by the new Bath & Body Works candles. Who is excited to get the Bath & Body Works candles in the fall? Can we just have like a girl moment? I know you're excited. Okay, anyway, today I want to do a quick video on some back to school life hacks. I have 4 quick tips, kind of ranging from actual academic stuff to just, you know, just teen things. So I really wanted to do this in a video. That would be super fun and kind of show you guys the little hacks I used through high school that I think just making these little changes in your routine will help you guys a ton. So if you do enjoy these types of back to school videos, please give me a thumbs up. Just click it right there so that I know to do more back to school videos for you guys. If you have any particular requests, be sure to leave them down below and I will screenshot your comment and use it in the next video if I choose to do that. Also, if you have not subscribed yet, then just click that button so you'll be subscribed to our little family, and then you can come back and we can chat on here. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Without further ado, let's get started. So the first life hack is self-tanner. I'm sure a ton of you guys have friends that went on vacation this summer and you're just like, I am sitting here pale with my computer and Netflix, like, girl, what do I do? An easy little trick what you can do is a couple days before school, apply some self-tanner, and depending on how like intense you want it, you can buy different colors and shades, and like also how intense you want it, you can kind of regulate by how early you apply. If you apply it the night before, girl, you're gonna be tan like you went to Aruba. If you apply it like 5 days before, it's like, oh, I just laid out in Bora Bora. You know, you know, lately is by Tanceuticals. It is the CC Color Correct Self Tanning Body Lotion in Dark. There's actually a website called like Self Tanning Reviews or like Self Tan Love. I don't know. I'm gonna link it down below where it's basically a website dedicated to self tanners and they review a ton of self tanners. So after I read those reviews, I was like, I have to try this out. So I ended up trying this product out and I am obsessed. I got it in the color dark because I have this motto called Go Big or Go Home. So I decided to go all in for some dark and it is incredible. The consistency is like a milky lotion. It comes out like almost like a white color. It reminds me of the Laura Mercier body butter that's hella expensive. It smells so good, literally just like that fresh vanilla coconut scent, which is really rare. Self tanners usually have the self tanner smells, how I describe it. This is just, oh, so delicious smelling. It blends in just like lotion on your skin, so you just have to use a mitt and just kind of blend it in, and then I do it overnight. And the next day, you will be a tan goddess, so if you want to come back to school looking like you want a vacation, get some self-tanner, girl. My first life hack would to be definitely look up Spark Notes. If you don't know what Spark Notes is, it's basically a site where it has all book summaries. It has like the summaries by the book chapter. They have like analysis of major characters and kind of the main themes. It really helps if you didn't have time to read a book or you didn't fully understand the book and you really want to get what like the kind of quote unquote point was of the book. And oftentimes teachers will use like the motifs and themes of it, like of the book for your paper. So this will really help you out. And there's videos of the entire book. You're welcome. Also, I love making my own kind of designs for like my notebooks and binders, things like that, and folders. So what I do is I always just go on Tumblr for inspiration. It's just where I find the most versus Google. You can really go on wherever you like and pick up cute quotes and just put them in your Google Doc. I just like to browse through my Tumblr and see what I've reblogged and see what I've enjoyed. After I've selected the photos that I like, I will just print them all out and then I will begin putting them into a folder. I like to buy the ones that, like I said, have the clear thing in the front. I like to buy them in plain colors because then I feel like the quote or whatever, the images kind of pops more, but you can do whatever you want. These are by 5-star and I just slip those on in and it's super cute and it's like your own personalized design. You could even, you know, like make your own design, like instead of just looking them up on Tumblr, and that would be super cool. Also, I love buying these little cardboard things from like any supply craft stores and putting those in as well because they're thicker and they usually have more detail than like a gold emblem, which you really couldn't put on a computer and things like that. These I got at Home Goods actually, so definitely check that out, and this is super cute. Lastly, and my biggest tip is to write out your study schedule. What I would do is I would study for an hour. Instead of just writing study, I'd be specific. So I'd write go over flashcards, do a test review, etc. So from like 12 to 1, I would study. And then the 15 minutes after the hour would pass, I would have a break. So then from 1 to 1:15, I'd have a break time, go on my phone, etc. And then 1:15 to 2:15, I'd go back to doing
whatever like my next task was. And this is so helpful. It really keeps you focused, and I would set the alarms on my phone so I would not slack off, and you feel so accomplished after you finished everything. It honestly is like the biggest life hack. Try this out, especially during finals. It'll help you get so much done just within a day of studying. So yes, I hope you guys like this tip and these tips and all them tips.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up so I know you guys like these types of videos. Let's see if we can get this to 3,000 thumbs up. If we do, then I will do an apartment tour in the next 2 weeks. That's a promise. You can write that down. Homegirl just made a promise. And if you want to be a part of this little family on here, you better click the subscribe button. It is free, and then you'll just be notified when I post a new video. So it's just going to be a great time. I'll have a link to everything I talked about down below, as well as my daily vlog. So be sure to subscribe to my daily vlog channel. And I hope you guys have an incredible and wonderful day, and I hope to see you guys soon. Bye.